And I was like, the worst thing that could happen to me. So hey, Millie Rocks, it's Camille coming to you back with another video. Today we are doing a new video on the Flamin' Hot Taco by Taco Bell. Y'all, I'm so excited for this. Anybody who knows me knows that I love Flamin' Hot, okay? Well, I like Flamin' Hot chips. I like kettle cooked Flamin' Hot, smart food Flamin' Hot. Literally, if I've had it, anything Flamin' Hot, I probably had it, okay? So I'm excited. I got my happy hour slushes right here, and I got me some fire sauce, of course. So the things that I purchased today, I got the chips and cheese. I got me some onions here. I got the dollar shredded chicken quesadilla. That's like my favorite. I got three of the Flamin' Hot tacos, okay? So I am excited to see how this is going to taste. Do not forget to subscribe and become a part of the Millie Rock family. I want to see you guys here on my channel. But I'm starving right now. I'm ready to dig in. So let's go. Let's go. Okay, I'm a little thirsty too. I'm a little thirsty. And I'm here by myself because we're getting ready to go bike riding. It's 60 degrees today. Xavier just purchased two more bikes, so he's putting those together at his mom's house, and then I'm gonna meet him there. All right, y'all, so I'm excited. I had to go get my Valentina hot sauce because I put this on all of my tacos, my nachos. I love this, and I have the big bottle because I go through this stuff like crazy, okay? So let's get into it. I'm so excited. Let me do a thumbnail. Turn it this way. So I got the thumbnail going. All right, y'all, so I got my onions here. This is messy, 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 okay? And I probably do like I do about two fire sauces, and then I'm gonna put some Valentina on it. Let's begin. So as you can see, we got this red shell here. Mama. So it has some of that taste a little bit. Yeah, it has a little bit of the Flamin' Hot. Actually, it does taste like Flamin' Hot. It's good. That's all I know is it's good. Now I make sure that when y'all go to Taco Bell, y'all get y'all some onions. So good. This is bomb. So good. That is really, really good. I know a lot of this stuff be limited edition, but I'm really praying that this stays in stock, because that is yummy. Anything Flamin' Hot never fails. It never fails. So I wanted to come on here and check in with y'all, see how y'all was doing, how everything is treating y'all while you're quarantining. Me personally, quarantining it's been productive for me for the most part. I've been trying to get a lot more videos out, put some different content out for you guys, come up with some different ideas. Because when I go back to work, I don't know. But I also want to talk a little bit about the bug, coronavirus, COVID-19, because I really feel like me and Xavier had it about 3 weeks ago, almost a month ago. We both had the symptoms of loss of smell or taste. Now that's something I've never experienced ever. I've never experienced loss of smell or taste before in my life. It was for 2.5 weeks. So imagine not being able to smell or taste your food for 2.5 weeks. That was the worst thing that can happen to me. You know, we quarantining, everybody eating, everybody going to the refrigerator about 30 times a day. And I just couldn't because I couldn't taste or smell. And that was like the worst thing that could happen to me. So, gradually, my smell and taste came back. But I feel like, even though it's been like 3 weeks, I feel like I don't have my smell 100%. I feel like I used to have some strong smelling senses, and I feel like I don't. I can't really smell as good as I used to. And Xavier, he was lying to me because I would ask him, like, can you taste the smell? He was like, yeah, I'm fine. Found out a couple days later, he couldn't smell the taste either. He told me that he knew how crazy I was and that if he told me the truth, that I would be like really flipping out about it. But you know, this shit is serious. So that was the main two that kind of gave it away that we had the bug. And then every time that we would, you know, get up to do something, chest is like closing in, like I couldn't do anything, like anything. My regular normal activities, going to the bathroom, going up the steps in our apartment, I couldn't do none of that. I was so exhausted going up and down the steps. I feel like what really saved me was I'm pretty healthy. I do take my vitamins every day. I'm going to link that vitamin video down in the description box, also put it in the cards above. I do my vitamins every single day. I take about 15 vitamins a day. So that is what really saved me and saved us. I forced him to take his vitamins too. But people always say, like, I think I had it. Well, if you had a shortness of breath, I was getting chronic headaches nonstop. No smell or taste, and it had lasted for about 2.5 weeks. So, and I just slept my life away during that time. So you will know if you had coronavirus versus any other flu or cold or anything, because that's not something that I've never experienced ever. Okay. This is bomb. This is good. Y'all better go and try these. Now, I got a new obsession, y'all. This is my new obsession. After we finish this, I'm meeting Xavier to go bike riding. Yesterday we did 4 miles. So today we probably do 4 miles or more. So I'm gonna finish this last taco, y'all. I'm gonna finish this and I'm gonna wrap this up. I'm not even gonna touch my quesadilla. But yeah, I'm gonna finish this last little taco. So freaking good. So good. I'm not lying. Y'all should go out and try this and let me know what y'all think, okay? I'm a spicy eater. I can take a lot of spice. I don't think the taco is spicy at all. This fire sauce and the Valentina is what's making everything really hot. But it has a good flavor to it. Like, I don't like the, what is it? The nacho cheese one. I don't like that one, but I love the Cool Ranch because the Cool Ranch has more flavor. But this Flamin' Hot wins. It wins. Make sure y'all get the onion. One last thing. That was good. That was good. And I'm not even full. That is really good. Really, really good. Y'all, so good. And these happy hour freezies, make sure that when y'all go, y'all mix wild strawberry and blueberry. You can mix them. And these are 99-cent dollar. But I just want to tell you guys, these Flamin' Hot local tacos, the best of all out of all of them. Get them, try them, check them out. They're amazing. Yeah, I'm good. I'm satisfied. I might go back there tonight and give me some more. Anywho, y'all, I'm about to leave, go bike riding, meet my fiance at his parents' house, try to do a couple miles, work this off of what I just ate. Don't forget to become a part of the Millie Rock family. Let me know what you want to see on my channel as always. I'll see you guys on the next video.